I shall guide the land unto peace from the chaos.
So you are Master Zhuge Liang, the famed strategist.
Master Zhou Yu, all is as I outlined in the scroll I sent you.
Oh, so formal. We are to talk of fighting together. We must be more open. Isn't that right, my lord?
Exactly right, Lu Su. I read your scroll. A proposal that will certainly be of benefit to both yourselves and to us. Blunt Cao Cao's momentum and buy us some time. Advantageous to us all. But that is not the entire story. Unlike Wu, Master Liu Bei lacks a land which he can call his own. Perhaps obtaining such a foothold is your true goal.
Come now. We cannot expect all secrets to be shared. Can we not turn a blind eye?
Well, this alliance would certainly be good for Wu. The battle shall take place at Chirbi. We shall use our intellect and courage to sink Cao Cao's great fleet.
Zhou Yu is a perceptive man. I wonder how much he sees of the truth behind this alliance. But for now, this is the only path we can take. We must claim victory here first, before all else.
Forces have landed in the south. They appear to be heading for the altar. Zhuge Liang, are you all right?
Yes. Thank you for your concern. The preparations for the prayer ceremony are complete. Okay. Now I can begin the prayer ceremony. During the ceremony, you are not allowed any enemy to approach the altar. Stand against the start the ceremony. Please keep the enemy away from the altar.
I'm going to have your head.
Witness my strategies. You will not escape. Greater weapon than a prepared mind. Stand against your own peril.
You are doing an excellent job.
Stand against your own peril. I am resuming the prayer ceremony. Please do not allow the enemy to approach the altar.
Oh, you are quite impressive. I shall lend you a hand.
Peril.
Together we can get through this.
Now the winds will blow in our favor. It appears that there are complications with the fire attack. Perhaps the enemy has seen through Pong Tong's plan to link their ships together.
The enemy ships are approaching the altar!
Stand against your own lore that you believe Shushu was talking about. I am interested to test the extent of your abilities for myself. You must be Cao Cao's new strategist. I hear that you possess an unequaled mind and strategy. Come, my princess. Let us see which of us possesses the superior strategy. We will escape.
I don't see any way out of this. Perhaps this battle is to be my last.
I can see that you are not a complete innocent. I look forward to our next encounter. That was an interesting duel. I shall remember you, Sun Yu. That man mentioned the name of Shushu. As such, Pong Tong may also be in danger. We shall go from ship to ship to work our way across the enemy fleet. We must help Pong Tong to ensure that the ships are linked together.
Ah, please, leave this task to us.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight! I'm going to have your head!
You would face me in battle, would you? Very well.
History dictates you will fall before me. There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
What an amazing fighter!
We require two things in order for the fire attack to work. One is the southeastern winds, and the other is the linking of the ships. The linking of the ships is to prevent them from drifting apart. I entrusted that task to Pong Tong, but...
Thank you for your help. Together, let us annihilate the enemy.
Come and face me!
It is without equal.
I expect nothing less from the mighty Zhuge Liang.
You're a big deal around here, you know.
I'm being put on the defensive. I must fall back for the time being.
Huh? What is Shushu doing with Cao Cao's forces? We can't proceed with a plan like this.
I see. We must defeat Shushu and ensure the success of our plan.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
I am Sarn. I am a member of Cao Cao's forces now. Jiggly Arn, I cannot let you pass here.
I am sure you have your reasons for doing this. However, I will pass by here whether you allow me. Exactly as I planned.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Oh, I have failed. I wonder where it is I went wrong.
Okay, it is time to link these ships together. Then our plan will be complete.
Okay, Zhuge Liang has finished his preparations. Prepare the fire ship.
I don't see any way out of this. Perhaps this battle is to be my last.
Sun Quan, Liu Bei, I have underestimated you. Retreat! Launch the ships!
Cao Cao has escaped. We must hurry after his ship.
Reminds him. Where is Shushu? I hope he's all right. I do not think that he would try to escape on his own accord. I imagine he is probably still within the fleet.
Master Han Dong of Sun Quan's forces has stopped Cao Cao's advance.
Wu is impressive. It leaves no gaps in its strategy. Now we must pick up the pace as well.
My lord, leave this to me. You flee to safety. Zheng Liao, thank you. I'll leave things here to you.
We have already taken measures against the South South retreat. For now, we just need to focus on the officers in front of us.
I call upon the thunder. These flames shall be the beacons to light your way. We must move on, my lord. The next battle has already begun.
What? You're leaving already?
My apologies, my lady. I am sure we shall meet again.